for a quick instant, I thought, am I having a heart attack? And I immediately went into denial.
Those moments are a bit of a blur for Kevin Wager. In August 2017, the husband and father of three had a significant heart attack. He was brought to Tufts Medical Center, where Dr. Naveen Kapoor was running a study testing an unusual treatment option.
Rest the heart muscle first, and then open up this blocked artery.
Rest by waiting before restoring blood flow, a concept very different than the current standard of care, which aims to open the blocked artery within 90 minutes. Instead, Dr. Kapoor, executive director of the Cardiovascular Center for Research and Innovation at Tufts, offered to insert an Impella heart pump and then wait 30 minutes before further treatment.
Walk me through how this works.
So by having this small pump the size of a marker inside your heart, it allows the heart to rest.
Inserted into an artery in the leg, it takes around 8 minutes to get in place. Once there, it takes over the work of the heart, and then they wait.
Allowing the heart muscle to condition so that when you open the blocked artery, it's able to receive that restored blood supply without expanding any of the injury zone.
And in Dr. Kapoor's study, that wait time made a significant difference. Normally, about 65% of the heart area affected by a blocked artery would develop damage. But in patients who participated in the pump and wait strategy, that number dropped to 44%.
Even if we could move the dial a little bit, by reducing just a percentage of the patients who go on to develop heart failure, then I think that's where we think we can have a really positive impact on public health.
And on patients like Kevin Wager. He was one of the first in the study. He values this kind of research and the impact it could have on his future.
I have a family. I have three kids and want to be around for them.
Emily Reamer, WCVB, News Center 5.